Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Clutch Kenny, and today I'm back with another video. And takes you by the title. Man, I ain't gonna lie, Drilla SC. Only reason I'm reacting to this one because it's like I ain't posted in a minute, been like a couple weeks, so it's like it's a good reaction to come back to. 20 drill songs you need to listen to if you're a new listener. I ain't gonna lie, I'm excited to see what songs he put in here, but I'm excited to see what songs he leaves off, because I ain't gonna lie, Drilla SC, you know, you're my boy. You know, you're my boy. You got some fire vids. I'm trying to see how you constructed this video, if you still got it with them vids. I ain't gonna lie, feel me? Make sure I hit the like button, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. If you want more videos, leave it down below in the comment section. And let me know in the comment section what videos you want me to react to. Without further ado, y'all know I hate long intros, so let's hop straight into the video. Let's get it. Get down, get down, get back when we get back in for head bats or bats, of course. Assisting points if I can't get a chin in, he's holding a ching in if I'm on pools, pause. He was knocking on doors, now he's on my rules cause mob pass board. So you can't come with Mercedes Benzes. I'm touching a country scores. Watch them plug the exit when we make it. I just realized I butchered the name. I butchered the fuck out the name. 20 UK drill songs all new listeners have to hear. I promise I can read, but that was crazy. I got you, I got you. That's what will. Yeah, petrol station is a banger. Yeah, this is a must have. This was a must have. Petrol station by Coinface, I feel it. But I also feel like with Coinface 2, I feel like his voice and his flows is kind of like, I don't want to say it's like an acquired taste. Why? But I feel like you really have to listen to Quang for a minute to really, you feel me? That's how I feel like. Especially if you're not from the UK. But this one right here, certified banger in the UK, certified. Come on, please try mad me. You see this hand thing get handy. Live or cool when I suck this bloody. Run in the head, jump on, get happy. I didn't catch him, I didn't go back happy. Switch. Now GB in my casket. Forensic setting up tents. Now the Afro white jacket. Build him up and just wash him. Nah, this song is rude. I'm not even gonna cap. This one's rude as hell. If Cop got put in a spliff, GB got put in a spliff. SC got put in a spliff. New CJ got put in a spliff. Gunna. It's just like, bro, line after line, bro got put in the spliff, bro got put in the spliff, bro got put in the spliff. And it's better because this shit is censored, bro. You don't even, like, what the fuck? Heard, like, one or two names, gang. Actually, nah, he played the uncensored version, but that's crazy. SC got put in the spliff, no CJ got put in the spliff. Gunna! Old school days with sins, got man used to lurk with a flitz. Dusty pedal bike, man used to pray that my chain don't rip. I never heard this. I ain't gonna cap. Y'all know me. I ain't gonna cap. Talk about dirt on the lane. These time the names are serious hits. AGB. Yeah. Yo, shout out Pac-Man TV for this one. I ain't gonna lie, the hotspot. It's a good little platform right there. I ain't gonna cap. And his lesson, if verbal's got me stressing, simple, get round there and stretch it. How long? Still giving me verbal when to die like he never left it. Clap it. The man are still online capping. Bro, since when was everyone active? Yeah, cold. Nah, Drilla SC, you know what you're doing, G. You know what you're doing, G. Why did you put chinks after suspect? What are you doing? You know what you're doing. This guy, bro. Nah, chinks is cold, though. I caught the chinks. Chinks has good flow, I ain't gonna cap. That's cool. Here we put corn in clips. How many times did we take them trips? I was walking around with a 3-8 spin. How many times did I take that risk? How many times did they shoot and miss? How many times did they touch civilians? Then try rap and claim that shit. Okay. How many lads been taking shit? How many times did we take on strips? We play hide and seek with the cops. We play it with the ops. It is what it is, put shanks in. Yeah, this is one of them. It's a good pick. Very good pick. I see one is cold. I free Gully. Gully is... Yo, I don't know if you guys in the comments remember that whoever's watching, I don't know if you remember the fucking song that Gully made. He's like, I'm trying to ching my man, and then also my man. After that song, I'm like, yeah, he's not serious. This guy's fucking hilarious. But it's like, the way he raps, it's insanity. It's fucking hilarious. But his flow, like, the shit Gully be saying be some violence, some fucking crud, like some crazy shit. Bro, he be saying some crazy shit, but it be funny, like, the way his voice sound pose.
This beat fire too. Definitely one of them beats. I take me in. Know the thing. Yeah? Yeah? Can it end where it started? I bet you niggas didn't know I know about that one. I bet y'all ain't know I know about that one. Yeah, nigga.
Question.
Are you gonna back your brethren? Yeah? Yeah, T-Way is cool, bro. But what happened to T-Way? Like, I ain't hearing no music from him in a minute.
Been off takeout 1201 when they shut them shutters. I put spots on my thing like breakout. Them niggas ain't for it, they showing their colours. The little upways know my brothers for bando figures and soaking cutters.
Man that skidded it, all that wolfing, man that fryer, skidded it foul. And look how many times we met, and the feds came just in time.
Okay.
And she was trying to off her skirt, clearly she lost her mind.
Nah, the video's not over. But I'm hoping he put that AM song was like, my big 4-5, it came with fries. Yo, that one has to be on here, I ain't gonna cap. That's an underrated, that one right there is an old banger. You feel me?
Bitch, I want nutty. Said it like 100 times. And feds wanna see my face. I'm
lit.
Got lit like 100
times. Nah, the movement is crazy. Yeah? Free Lowski, man. Free Lowski, man. This is a certified classic.
I'm no splash, I'm dash my splash. Cannot unbop and get it on. Hold them cap, take a lot chat. Need them ring, we get on. Spot on a crew, down to crew. If you ain't with us, you better run.
Where did you get that grammar? Lagger. Where's my man holding up traffic? Produce my thing like, where's nobody moving? There's like car bell stuffed in his matic, don't react.
I can't lie, this nigga Million Son should have been on the level of like, I'm trying to think who, I don't want to say Central C, but he should have been bigger than he's at now, bro. I heard a song from him like other day and it's fire, but it's like, bro, this nigga right here needs to stay consistent, bro. He was dropping some bangers, going different country, drop music videos. He was going crazy. Bro, like, you know, if anyone from Million's team sees this, y'all niggas need to, what are y'all doing, man? Come on, man, what are you doing? This is a banger though.
It's the famous thing in my posse. This is a paddy, I told
her
to
prove. Shout my niggas from the 86, but 674 run bricky. I don't rap cause I'm trying to get a deal. I'm still out here trying
LD,
to
get man.
I spent whole nights lurking in the field. Ask them other niggas, they know how shit feels. First shot, I feed it for the wheels. 3 liter ding dong, skidding round the hill.
I forgot about this one. I ain't gonna lie. After I listen to this video, I'm gonna go listen to this one. This one is crazy. And Free 2 Smokey, I ain't gonna lie. Bro, a lot of these UK rappers be just getting locked up and just be throwing their lights away. And they be having talent, gang. They be having mad talent, gang. Like, where the bro? They have mad talent. But Knock Down Ginger, though? I ain't gonna lie. Before I ain't even, when I listened to the song, I didn't even know what Knockdown Ginger was. And I found out it's what we call Ding Dong Ditch and shit. That shit, that's a funny name for it though. Yeah, UK niggas is hilarious, I ain't gonna lie.
These are the HBs, I've always stood back in a fuse. I think my man Jam Red Bull, come on, go sweating, fucking food. I got close, keep thinking his name.
Okay! Nah, he's too close. He's too smoky, but too close. Nah, I heard this one before, but I'm not. I ain't too listen to it like that.
Two in a day, no way, can't believe it. Throw O's up, y'all washed up, region. Throw O's down, we prove that we mean it. Give us the drop, the thing is heating. What can you tell about TV?
Nah, your work rate is cold.
Two in a day, no way, can't believe it. Check that score, bro, it's more than even.
Wait, chat, didn't this nigga go like Bayface or something? Didn't he take off the mask, unmask himself? Let me know if it's the same person I'm talking about. Maybe I'm bugging.
This head was leaking, no evidence when a man them squeezing.
Tell me if you really do road. Tell me if you really
need
trap.
Yeah. Yeah, Drilla SC right now, you're making some good ass picks, my boy. And the way you ordered them, fire. I'll give it to you. Credit. You gotta get credit where it's due.
On the grind, trying to turn that swisher. Now I got little S1 in my Rizzler.
Main row swimmings or back row swimmings? Me and bro done did it. That's older to younger sprinting. Where's S1 out? No, he's missing. We put K loose on the ching. Same day we put D1 on the
ching. That ad lib is crazy. That ad lib is actually hilarious.
Ching, come on. These ox are shit. The brethren's gone and he ain't done piss. Shoot and miss, beat him.
I ain't gonna lie, I hear it, but that last song, I feel like it could have been better, Drilla. Yo, I ain't gonna, let me know what y'all thought of this reaction down below in the comment section. That was Drilla SE. UK drill songs all new listeners have to hear. It's Bean Boy Clutch Kenny. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. I ain't gonna lie though, I'm gonna give my 5 out of this though. There's like a very good like mix in this video right here. I fuck with it. And if y'all want to see more reactions like this one, not only just reactions to music videos, let me know in the comment section. Feel me? Make sure I hit the like button, comment, subscribe. But I ain't gonna lie, the 5 artists from this for real would probably be like Lowski, K-Trap, LD. I want to say like Suspect had a good one in there as well. And probably say like, because I heard from bangers from them. I want to say like, I didn't hear no Miz or Mac. I was surprised about that. I can't lie. I thought I would hear Return of the Mac or something, but Miz or Mac, if you're not from the UK, it's hard. I feel like it'll be hard for you to adapt to his sound. I want to say like C1 as well. I feel like C1 is very fire. Them niggas just need to leave the roads alone and go crazy with the music team because they're very talented. C1 and CB as well. CB is very cool. Let me know what y'all thought about it though, down below in the comment section. And also let me know in the comment section, who are y'all UK drill goats? If y'all made it to the end of the video, let me know down below in the comment section. This will be your boy Clutch Kenny. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. I'm out of here. Bow. Love y'all.